How to fix Windows can't find the computer or device name. 1. Turn on network discovery by enabling these two options below. Turn on network discovery and file sharing. No, make the network that I am connected to a private network. 2. Set up shared folder on VMware. 3. Set up shared folder. On VirtualBox. Turn on SMB 1.0/CIFS file sharing support in turn Windows features on or off.